customer favorite L2 Scrolio by far is the Pedigree Charts 4-in-1 design because it is incredibly versatile. Example 1 is a traditional 4-grandparents model. In this configuration, you would have the subject's name, such as yours, on the top line. Then each grandparent is entered into the first line of one of the 4 5-generation pedigree charts. I've left the numbering boxes open for you to choose your own numbering or use Annenthal numbering. There's lots of white space around each chart to enter additional marriages or immigration notes or to add more generations if you need to. Example 2 is more non-traditional. This is the best chart for today's families because it does not force you into a one father plus one mother family model. It's true, all of us have 2 biological parents because that's the science of how we are all created. Some of us were raised with adoptive parents or foster parents who we consider family with a capital F, but are not the same bloodline. The 4-in-1 pedigree chart is perfect for displaying today's unique families. Use one chart each for the biological parents and one chart each for the adoptive or same-sex parents. Example 3 is when you link all 4 pedigree charts to define one family bloodline back a total of 17 generations. Fill in the first 5 generations, then simply carry forward one person from the 5th generation to start the next chart. Keep that going for all charts and you will have a bloodline defined for 17 generations. This design also works for multiple non-related family groups. For example, a professional genealogist could use their L2 Scrolio to draft 4 unrelated family groups for 4 different clients, or draw potential pedigrees for DNA cousins research. Remember that when you're done, you can erase all of it with an iron and start with a blank chart once again. The sky's the limit for you to save a tree, print on fabric, and carry your family in the palm of your hand.